On Sunday, December 8th, we ask for grace and seek peace. The second Sunday of Advent, a reflection by Sister Jeanne Moore, OP, narrated by Dee Holleran. Repent. What an unlikely injunction, as holiday parties and shopping are clamoring for our times and our credit cards. Repent. That's the message of John the Baptist, focused on what's really important this Advent and Christmas season. Our Creator's love became perfectly visible 2,000 years ago in the most unlikely of ways, an infant born in a stable in Bethlehem. God's incarnation continues until the end, when God's glory fully reveals itself in universal peace, justice for the weakest of God's people, and environmental harmony. God's transforming love solicits our cooperation. Therefore, repent. Do whatever you must today so that you are at peace within yourself, with everyone, and all creation.